took over the church and wheeled a massive big cannon into the church.